the name of the Jarl. By the order of the Jarl, you have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? A stretch in the...
When will you fools learn? The night is ours.
Where'd you come from? Let's see what you have.
May be dead now. All right then.
So that was a moth. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop, just headed south, across the Dragon Bridge.
arrived just in time. I think those vampires were getting hungry. Not as much as I would like. It's true for most, but we do know. These chosen, I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping you do? All right then, enough mysteries. You have an Elder Scroll. Remarkable. If my knowledge of history serves me, I recall that I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
I'm impressed you could find a moth priest so quickly.
For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready.
What can I do for you? Ah, my rescuer! It's good to see you again. It's not exactly the hospitality I'm... And might I add? Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, We must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian, he said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make me want to open up. I got a warmer welcome from my father, and that's saying something. You know, I've asked myself the same thing. I hoped that if he saw me, he might feel something again. But I guess I don't really factor in at this point. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, any ideas? I don't think so. She said she wanted to stay awake in case the situation was resolved. It had to be one of us, and, well, she's so much more powerful than I am. It just made sense for her to be out here. Anything else? That almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True. But I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.